Hello students, now we will be solving memory based questions of GATE 19. For more video solution on GATE 19, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for instant notification.
Hello students, now we are solving the GATE 2019 Geotech question from the morning session. The question is from earth pressure theory. The question is saying, if a retaining wall is subjected to an inclined surcharge, then find the correct statement for active earth pressure on the wall. See, this is the wall of Z height and this is the inclined surcharge of beta angle. Okay. Now the first statement which it has given, the active earth pressure will act at h by 3 from the base at phi angle with the horizontal. We know if I will take the simple calculation, if I am not taking this beta, if I am taking the simple calculation, we know the PA will come as gamma Z. What will be the value of PA? Here it is, here the stress is 0, here the stress is gamma Z. So this is the variation in the stress, 0 to gamma Z. So what is the area for this triangle? What is the area? It will give you the area will give you the active earth pressure. So half gamma Z into Z. This is the area. So half gamma Z square by 2. Now if you are calculating active earth pressure, multiplied by K. Okay, multiplied by K. So this is the active earth pressure. Now this active earth pressure will, because it is a triangle, so where will be the CG of triangle, where it will work? At h by 3 distance from the base. This is the CG. Okay, and this is PA. Now you tell me, just think about it, the angle of this PA is what? With the horizontal. The angle of this PA with the horizontal is 0, isn't it? With the horizontal it is 0. Why it is 0? Because your surcharge is also at a 0 angle. Now if your surcharge will become at beta angle, so this PA will remain like this only, this KA value will be changed because of this inclined surcharge. But now this PA will work at angle of beta. Because initially surcharge was at 0 angle, so it was also at 0 angle. Now the surcharge is at beta angle, so it will be also at a beta angle. So the statement number 1 is, PA will act at h by 3 from the base at phi angle with the horizontal. Wrong, because phi angle is not in the picture. Phi angle will come into the picture when you are calculating the value of KA. Option number B is, PA act h by 2 from the base. Wrong, nothing to read again, because h by 2 not possible. Third, PA act as h by 2 from the base. Again, wrong statement, nothing to read further. D option, PA will act at h by 3 from the base and beta angle from the horizontal. H by 3 from the base and beta angle from the horizontal. So D option will be correct. So this was again the question from the basic definition of the active earth pressure theory. Okay, so thank you so much for watching the video. Please share with your friends. Thank you.